So I want to see something real quick. 72 Kings of Hell, right?
The 72 Kings of Hell, the most powerful infernal demons of the Ars Goetia, which is the book I'm holding right in my fucking hand right now, right? And has actually the fucking same 70. This book tells. Do you fuckers know what the fuck is even? I mean, do I gotta even get into this shit?